Hi, my name's Hugh Bream. I'm here at Tennis Warehouse. I've been a tennis coach for the last 40 years, professionally, also at the college level and at the club level. And I'm here today to talk to you about getting started or restarted in the great sport of tennis. Coaching tennis is my passion. The first thing I wanted to talk to you about today is starting slowly. When you begin, start around the service line, hitting the ball at a very moderate pace, concentrating on keeping your muscles relaxed, not trying to swing too hard, and getting a great focus on the contact point on each shot. Once you and your partner have had a good warm-up in close, then it's time to move further back, shift into second gear, and begin starting to hit the ball again at a moderate pace from the baseline until you get a consistent rhythm. My next tip is to find somebody to help you get started with great fundamentals. You can do that in a private lesson, semi-private lesson, or in a group where you're gonna make new friends and meet new practice partners. But either way, getting started with good fundamentals helps prevent injuries, accelerate your improvement, and make the game more fun. When you get started with your practice partner and you finished your slow mid-court warm-up, then it's time to move back and get into some basic drills that allow you to gain consistency and start your point play with a good feel about your chances that day. And you can look at our baseline point play video and watch how the players approach it to make the most of long, consistent baseline points. The next tip I'd like to give you is proper gear really makes the difference. When you go on court, there's probably nothing more important than the comfort and stability of your shoes. And they should be made specifically for tennis and be a perfect fit, absorbing any kind of shock that goes into your joints and making the game very easy on the body. Rackets and strings have improved so much even in the last 5 years. And it's important to be very current when choosing your equipment, getting a racket the right length, head size and weight for you, and string that is cushioned and easy on the arm, especially as somebody beginning the game or as an older player re-entering the game. To find all your tennis-specific equipment and more videos like this, please head to tenniswarehouse.com.